Good day, everyone, and welcome. Before we start, we have a disclosure. Please be aware of risk in the trading. And today is a Friday. It's a very unusual day. The market was okay, but we still have many, many charts still open. And some, they already hit the target the morning session, but we still have a lot of trades still open. And we have the gold, and you can see there are still many charts open. We have the gold on the last trade. There is 5,4700 on the NASDAQ, 7,000 on the ES, DAX 3.7, and then ES 4 minutes, 3,400, the ES 3 minutes, 3,700. The YM 2100 and the YM 4 minutes, there is 5380 on that last trade. And then on the NASDAQ 3 minutes, this is a new template we're testing, has 3200. And we have the NASDAQ 5 minutes is going to climb into the 5000 at this moment. Is 4100, and on the signal they are finished at this moment. And we have another gold as well, still open. There is a lot of charts are open today, which for Friday. It's very unusual, really. Usually by this time, everything is finished for today. This is the gold, and there is still many charts. And which we started today around 9 o'clock, and we're gonna stay a little bit to see how it's going to end for today. I'm not going to drag every single chart, so we will see what will happen here. We will stay a few minutes.